Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Winter weather advisories remain posted away from the shoreline through this afternoon and in some spots farther north through this evening. A little bit of light precipitation for the morning commute, and now we get into the heavier precipitation through the afternoon with the back edge moving across the state late this afternoon and early this evening up north. Temperatures right around the freezing mark as this arrives, and so you'll notice here a lot of pink shading continuing to make its way in. Heavy sleet, as well as the potential for freezing rain. A lot of this depends on 100 feet in elevation as to exactly the precipitation type you're getting this afternoon. Manchester to the shoreline, a lot of this will fall in liquid form, but you get to the west of Manchester and to the north and west of Concord, and we certainly are looking at sleet and freezing rain as the main modes through the afternoon, with some snow changing to sleet and freezing rain up north through the remainder of the day. So an additional couple of inches of accumulation of snow and ice up north, while we'll continue to see some small amounts of sleet accumulation and maybe even some freezing rain, depending on your elevation north and west of Concord and Manchester. This all starts to gradually taper off through the evening and then eventually ends overnight tonight. Partial clearing early tomorrow morning, a partly sunny day. And it looks like both days over the weekend will be partly sunny with highs anywhere from the mid-40s to mid-50s. Only snagged to the weekend will be a quick passing shower making its way through very late Saturday night or early Sunday morning. And then a warm-up with winds turning to the southwest by the time we get toward Marathon Monday. So rain and some sleet for southeastern areas. You get farther to the west of Manchester and Concord, and there's a lot more sleet involved here. And that could mean some very tricky roads later on this afternoon and early this evening. Temperatures hovering just above the freezing mark, and in some cases up north below the freezing mark. That wintry mix will be a lot more prevalent up north through the remainder of the afternoon, eventually letting up later on this evening and then tapering off overnight tonight. Partial sunshine for the weekend, temperatures anywhere from the mid-40s to mid-50s.